We interrupt your regularly scheduled program so that we may bring you this special news bulletin. Economic downturn has left the White House with little option but to liquidate as much government property as possible to make ends meet. In the meantime, we finally found good use for all the bullshit coming out of Washington.